Well, hello everybody, my name is GivenToe and welcome back to another video on the channel. Well, as you understand on the title, I received some fan mail and we're gonna open this together. I'm always really excited about these things and I'm very thankful that some of you guys are sending me stuff like this. It means a lot to me. And in case you're new to my channel, welcome. In here we react to music that I've never ever heard before. And there's a wide variety of mixed kinds of music. So I'm pretty sure that if you fool around in the playlists on my channel, you're gonna find something that you enjoy as well. So with that out of the way, let's see what this is. This letter arrived from Portugal, from my very, very long time subscriber, Henrique. He's been on vacation in the Dominican Republic, where I think this item is from. I don't know what's inside of this envelope, but we're gonna find out now. Here we go. Always exciting. Okay, there's a package with something rather hard, and there's a letter. Okay, I'm gonna read it out loud. Portugal, 14th September 2022. Hi David. Hope everything is okay with you and with your family. As I promised you, here is a little gift for you from the place where I spent my vacation. As you can see in the picture, it's a paradise. Palm trees on the beach and warm water. I saw near me so beautiful fishes I've never seen. Hope you like it, and now we're going to straight into the number 9000. A big hug from your Portuguese chiquitito, Henrique. That's so nice of you. My goodness. Let's see what's inside. Gotta be really careful. I don't want to break anything. I'm gonna have to break the bag to get this out. Wow, it's a magnet and it looks great. Let me open this one up for you so you guys can see what it looks like. This is the place where Henrique spent his vacation, and I gotta say, I'm pretty jealous. Wow, look at that. If that ain't paradise, what is, right? That is great. Thank you so much, Henrique. I'm gonna put this one on the fridge immediately, I assure you. Or should I have it here, where I can always watch it in front of me? I could do that too. That'd be awesome. Very much appreciated, Henrique. Thank you so much. I really like this one. You guys sending me gifts like this means a lot to me. Thank you so much. Well, folks, that was it for this short little video. Stay tuned because it's Patreon week, and we're gonna do a lot more Patreon requests. So in case you haven't followed me on socials, do that by going over to Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, and Twitter under the name of GivenToe. And I will see you guys very soon in the next video. Have an amazing evening. Bye-bye!